Hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go in here. Looking forward to a game. Universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. Let's try at the moment, but forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. And the battle really started here. Tries to get it forward quickly. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Out to the right. Good ball. Away from immediate danger. Korobyanka provides an outlet. Defense has got rid of that. That's been one straight back.
Keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Taken out, that'll be a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
He's picked him out. Has a hit! Well, the ball's got real danger here. Fires it in low. Get able to force a breakthrough here. A heavy challenge. That's the throw. Forward it goes. Korobyanka.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Keeper sends it forward. Gets wrestled off the ball.
Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. If anyone is going to break the deadlock, now would be a good time. Kings it out wide. It's a good looking... Gets up to head it!
I commend the replay, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Get the pass he's looking for. It's a loose ball. The referee's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half time. So the other team has broken through. It's not worth a try. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. So they're headed no further forward. Score here, still, 0-0. That's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Played back in. Wigan seek a performance here which reflects rather better on the boss. He's taken a fair amount of criticism in the wake of the last game.
I think tactically he didn't make a good job of things for starters and then compounded matters in trying to correct it. I only hope he's thick-skinned.
Just brushed off the ball there.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
He's made sure that that won't get through. That's across the line. Got options out wide. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Hoists it forward. The danger. Lovely bit of skill. And the finish! And the shot! A great first strike!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Shakhtar Donetsk
keep themselves into the lead.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
There's a long ball.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Gets it back. Offside, yes it is.
Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Got in the second half.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0.
No, no way through there.
Wigan are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
Rapidly approaching the end.
Wigan are closing in now, and yet another game without scoring. Shakhtar Donetsk
are clinging on for the points here, right at the end. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
There's a player in need of attention here.
Yeah, and I hope for his sake that it's cramp, meaning it'll be a quicker fix.
He's going to continue, it seems, albeit a little gingerly.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
The challenge, loose.
Shakhtar Donetsk just have to run down the clock.
This has gone for a reckless challenge now. That's going to be a booking.
Shakhtar Donetsk probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Two minutes to be added on.
Oh,
get the better of his opposite number. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Wigan have to get it into the box, and quickly. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He's going after it.
Especially that well-timed goal.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim. And goodbye.